There was a rollover crash in the metro overnight as well. It happened around 4:30 this morning.
It's on Highway 152 near South Cimarron Road. One person taken to the hospital. Police do not expect life-threatening injuries here.